Don Quixote pas de deux caused more than usual palpitations. Nina and Anianashvili, perhaps the most exciting young Bolshoi ballerina, looked as if she might be dancing alone, as her partner, the formidable Irek Mukhamedov, hadn't arrived. Errol Pickford from the Royal Ballet had to step into the role.
Errol, you only found out this morning.
That's right, straight after class. It was a nice surprise, I might say.
Exciting, but perhaps a bit nerve-wracking.
Yeah, very nerve-wracking. Expecting Irek to go on and then finding out as myself is quite a challenge.
Просто молодец, что он так согласился мне помочь, потому что действительно сегодня очень такая ситуация была безвыходная.
It is very brave of him to agree to step in such a state that we are today, because it is a very important performance tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I think it's brave of both of you. The best of luck.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
So, the newly introduced partnership, with scarcely a run-through, stepped on stage to dance the demanding but thrilling pas de deux.